sow the seeds in the battle. When a postman came to me, he handed me a letter, and I was just as happy as I could be. Because the fighting was all over, and the battles have all been won. But then I opened up the letter, and it started, "Dear John." Won't you please send by my picture? My husband wants it now. When I tell you who I'm waiting, you won't care, do you, anyhow? And it hurts me so to tell you that my love for you is gone. But tonight, I wait your brother. Dear John.